McCain is an American columnist, author, and television personality. Meghan McCain and her husband, Ben Domenech, welcomed daughter Liberty Sage McCain Domenech on Monday night, September 28. The news of her baby girl's birth comes about 2 weeks after McCain gave fans an update on her pregnancy by sharing her due date. Posting a selfie of her topknot on her Instagram on September 18, McCain wrote in the caption, 2.5 weeks until my due date and trying to keep myself looking as stylish as humanly possible while feeling like Shamu. McCain announced the happy news on Twitter, where she thanked her fans for their support, saying, "Thank you all from the bottom of my heart for all the wonderful well wishes and overwhelming kindness. Ben and I are completely and utterly in love with our daughter and feeling indescribably blessed, blissed out. We will be watching her first debate as a family together tonight." The View co-host first revealed the news of her pregnancy in March, when she said that she would be appearing on the show remotely via satellite as she self-isolated during the coronavirus pandemic. McCain wrote in a statement at the time saying, "My husband Ben and I have been blessed to find out I'm pregnant. Although this isn't how I expected to announce my pregnancy, both we and our families are excited to share the news with you all. I consulted with my doctors and they advised me that for the safety of our baby and myself, I should be extra vigilant about limiting the amount of people we come in contact with." She said that she didn't want to expose her child to the vitriol that can accompany her social media posts, where trolls sometimes leave hateful words about her late father, Senator John McCain. "Given that people write on photos I put up of my family they are glad my dad got cancer and he's in hell, I thought I would leave my unborn child out of the social media cesspool as much as is possible." She continued in a lengthy Instagram caption, saying, "Ben and I have made the conscious decision to guard our growing family's privacy as much as is possible. I believe children have a right to privacy and hope you will all understand as we navigate this as much as possible going forward without sacrificing our comfort or safety. A bunch of inhumane jackasses have really ruined so much for so many on social media and I learned a lot of hard lessons about cruelty that comes with being open and vulnerable about my personal life during my dad's cancer fight. It is a shame. I know this is an unorthodox choice for a talk show host who is on TV 5 days a week, but I've always lived by the beat of my own drum. Thank you for the continued kind words, support and prayers regarding my pregnancy from so many of you who are nothing but kind. It has meant a lot during this crazy time." McCain tied the knot with Domenech, 38, in November 2017 at her family's ranch in Sedona, Arizona, with her father by her side.